Well, hello, everybody. Welcome back to another face cam video. And yes, my teeth look ugly, and I know. But fuck you. I guess let's go to the intro. And yes, I know face cam trash, but... If you know any, you know, true games... You already recognize this music and this game. You may already notice that something is wrong. This game out the way. Oopsies. As you can see, I have I went off from 1 billion. And yeah, I may have just downloaded a nice modded version. Game. Just a little bit. Just a little. But that's pretty normal, right?
Oh, okay, my friends. As you can see, we have lot of monkey.
And, yeah, I haven't even started yet. So let's just see how this goes. This may be a little bit unfair. Yeah, no shit, easy peasy.
I don't even know why I got him.
Okay, I think we all know how that was gonna go, but I'm doing 3 classic mobile games. That's what all these are. So, we're on to Real Steel Champions. So, yeah. Just gonna wait for this to load. As you may notice here, there's also something a little strange. Little bit. Let's get to my robot. Let's build me robot. Ew.
This is gonna make me act up. Man, looking pretty schmexy.
So my game done did kinda broke. So we're on to, well, it's kinda fucking obvious, ain't it?
Yes.
What the? You have to? But you already know, I had to do this in the Hype Chan fashion. And I modded it out the shit.
Allahu Akbar.
Okay, man, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I'm not sorry.
I bought every single person in every single style. I bought every single board and every single power-up. I've found every single upgrade. My hand hurts. Like, God, that actually hurt to do. I don't think you realize. You like my board, though?
You see anything wrong with this? Go on, tell me. Anything wrong?
Anything at all, just you can tell me. Still can't go through trains though. You're supposed to duck under those. I'm good. How did he get up here?
This some bullshit.
I mean, I could do this just normally. And again, we're so fun in that. I'm looking at in
Allahu Akbar looking motherfuck.
But anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this dumb video. And yeah, it is it might not be as short as I think it is, but it might. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in the next video.